but they have not dominated, as we said. As Healy will lace this one past the dive of Dozier down the left field line. They're going to wave around A. Leote as Adams cuts it off by the chalk. The throw goes to second base as sliding in safely with a double is Healy. And the Rockhounds take a 1-0 lead on the RBI double by Ryon Healy. His third double of the postseason and his fourth run driven in this playoff as well.